All these people don't realize they're about to die from the dragon.
You'll have to complete 3 extreme stunts that will not only test you physically, but mentally as well. If you're too afraid to attempt a stunt, you're eliminated. If you try a stunt and fail to complete it, you're gone. But if you succeed, you move on to the next round. You're that much closer to claiming the winner's bragging rights of Fear Factor Live. Sound pretty good? And there you go, Dancito. Down by one, only looking for 4 semifinalists. Mongo can now slip it very quickly. He is out of there. We have a fourth semifinalist.
He's so mad at me. Because he's like, don't tell Keys they're censors.
I'm like, sorry.
Accio Keys.
How did you get in here? We haven't changed.
Well, don't let me keep you from your tour. I just need to pick up a few things and I'll be on my way. You haven't seen me. Actually, if you don't mind, I'll join you on your tour. We can all leave together. I'll meet you at your cars.
But what are we talking about? Let's get moving. Now, listen to me. The passage to your left will take you to a pair of lifts. The lifts will take you down to the car station. There you will board a car.
Is he smoking that?
Beneath the golden gods. We'll see you down there. You can clear off now. My patience is
running.
Kurt Cobain, dude. Come on, right there on the bottom. Kurt Cobain.
This is where Mitch's table used to be. And now it's on the ground. Oh, man. That's what I get for watching Dota, huh? This is actually, like, collapsed on my leg. Okay, hold on. We're turning this off. And getting this off my leg. Don't break any more. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Okay, well, I need to call for backup. And Mitch needs a new table. Toppest of cat.